Hello, folks, and welcome back to Mordheim, City of the Damned. As always, I am Falcon, your host, and we are going to go ahead and jump right into the next mission. I have done whatever warband management we were capable of doing, which is to say, not really, frankly, a whole hell of a lot.
Just as you were closing to engage a rival warband, the horrific manifestation of the ghostly town crier causes both groups of warriors to flee in terror.
Because you're all wimps.
As the apparition fades away, your warriors recover their courage. Scattered in their fright, your warband is spread out across the ruins, but so too are your enemies.
Should be easy enough. So we just have to gather Wordstone, which is something that we want to be doing anyway, so completely okay with that. Oh god, the cloud. Nope. Alright. It's not giving us time to do anything. But we are right on top of people. This is not good, actually. This is actually pretty bad. In all reality. On the plus side, I think I'm about to hit you for a lot more than you hit me. Assuming we hit anyway, which may be, questionable. I guess we'll see. I hope the hell I have somebody who's near you. This is a warlock guy. Oh, we stunned him. Excellent. That was amazing, actually. He's gonna immediately come in right on us. Crap. Oh, we missed. Good. And you are not a... Oh no, you are a specialty guy. Alright. Well, you missed, so... You know, there's that. Oh, you just go dodge. Okay, cool. So, all right. Like we took one good hit, but ultimately we did more than we took. So, I mean, I'll take it. I don't like that I haven't been able to see my units at all, and I frankly have no fucking clue what's going on with the map right now. Not a fan of that, but. I mean, you know, whatever. What is going on here? Okay, there we go. So, where are we? You guys are right next to their thing. That's actually mildly hilarious. Where the hell's mine? Oh, the fucking Wordstone's scattered all over the damn place. That's kind of bad. On the plus side, you two should be able to gain up on him, wreck his face pretty quick. You can probably see our leader is right there, so she can come around and help with the warlock, so you guys should be able to gain up on him and kill him pretty quick. You can go out and gain up on him between the two of you. Hopefully you can take him out. Of course we have their leader and whatnot over here, which we don't really have any contesting that we can do. I mean, they're not spread out as much as I would have liked, but my guys are actually pretty clumped together. Most of mine are down right around here, so we might be able to just collapse on these guys and just wreck their faces before the enemy's able to really accomplish much. The problem actually becomes the whole Wordstone thing, because, frankly... I just don't have the people to do anything with it. On the plus side, we can go over here and just basically loot their shit right now, really easily, without any real, difficulty or whatever, which is good, I suppose. Alright, so you're over there. So do be careful that we don't walk onto some shit that we don't want to walk onto. So there's that guy. So I can pounce on you if I want. Would I want to do it with you or with her? I mean, technically you do more damage, so between the two of you, you could kill him a lot faster. So there's that. They're going to have really good... They use that stimulus skill that apparently a lot of them have, which gives them better initiative, so that's actually going to be bad for me. But... Eh? Like, all reality, I would prefer to loot some Wordstone here. Either that or fuck up their cart, which we could do. Because it messes up their, I can't get past the cart, can I? No, I can't. That's less than ideal, but... Oh, I can get past it, never mind. So we could run in here and get this, if I really wanted to. And then we could gain up on that guy. With the two of you and kill him pretty easily. And if we gained up on him with you and stuff to help out, I think the two of you could kill him and then you guys could collapse on them. So it's not necessarily a bad idea. I am concerned about this other guy here, because I don't know where he's going to go. But... Let's see. Could I... No. No, I can't. I was going to say, could I get close enough to... Well, actually, maybe. Because if we come back to here, and instead try to go right for the dude, we could get close enough to attack him. Okay. Although, frankly, I would prefer to wait and let our sniper shoot you first. Unfortunately, if we do that, I don't think we have enough, I don't think we have enough movement to get the guy if we wait. I think he's in ambush, so I don't really want to walk over there. Because if I walk through there, we could probably save an extra point and maybe be able to attack the guy first? I don't know. See, they have two people right there, and I don't really want to mess with them. I really want to pick up some Wordstone. How many points does it take to walk over here? Just two. Two from right here, so we have... five total, so one, two, I don't know, I don't think I can pick this Wordstone up and get over there and attack that guy with you. Which sucks. Which does suck. Okay. Fuck it, we're gonna do it. Because I need to get the Wordstone gathered, at least some of it.
Objectives updated.
Because we... Apparently we're going to be in trouble if we don't get some Wordstone going. Range resistance down, that's not that big a deal because the people don't really have a hell of a lot in the way of range capabilities.
Objectives updated.
It's not really their focus. Alright, so that gives us 2 of 9, so it does get us part of the way to where we want to be. Let's see, can we get close enough to still attack this guy? We can. Excellent. Okay. So the question is now, do I want to charge in on him? We get more damage, but we do have that negative 10 attack. Whereas if we just walk up to him, we'll have a better chance of hitting him. But it won't do as much damage. So there's that. Because this could really like wreck this dude's face. Like if we hit him, if this hits him, it will damn near kill him. Like, it could take, like, half of his health, and he'll just be almost dead. Like, already, we don't have this guy almost dead. Ah, fuck it, I think we're just gonna do that. Hit him! Yes! Oh, and it fucking hit, did, like, the max damage, too. Nice. Oh, it was an automatic hit because he was stunned. Interesting. That is good to know in the future. I did not know that that was a thing. And we could actually disengage from this guy Not that we could actually hit him, but I could actually disengage from the dude, potentially kill him with our leader, which would free up potential. Definite potential. No. I kind of like the idea, but I'm going to say no. I do kind of like it, but I think we're not going to do it. Much as I would like to, I think we're going to say no. So you can aim, hit this dude, reload, and shoot a second time. Actually, yeah. It only takes you two to reload. I wouldn't be able to aim. Well, maybe we could aim the second time, actually. We can't move at all if we do that, is the problem. And I would like to move. I would like to pick up these two pieces of Wordstone, really, because we need to get the Wordstone picked up. Thing is, this person's already moved. No, that person has not moved. Neither is that one. Neither is that one. This guy's moved. This one hasn't. That one has. Okay, so you get to go, and that guy gets to go. Everyone else has already moved. Okay, I could almost kill this guy if we shot him. No, we could kill him, maybe. No, probably not, but be damn close, though. It could be damn close. Could almost get him if we could get close enough to him. I mean, do we just sit here and shoot the dude? I really don't like it. I don't like it, but fuck it. I think we just sit here and shoot him. Much as I don't like the idea, I think we just sit here and shoot him. That was a maximum damage attack, so I am totally down. Totally down for it. You cannot reload if you shoot the second time. Or if I save the aim, rather. Although, you could pick up Wordstone. If we just try to shoot without the aim. Okay. Nice! Did, like, damn near max damage both times. That's good. Yeah, so we can pick up Wordstone if we move here. And then we might be able to move over and kind of take cover behind the cart. Because this guy is a ranged dude. We have to remember this. This is a ranged guy that we're near. That we're probably going to have to deal with. I don't think that did anything. I think that just failed. Yeah, it did. Was it because I'm immune to trap effects? That might be it. I don't know, does that count as a trap effect? I don't know. Don't know if it does or not. Damn, I guess I can't get to cover, but there's nowhere I can go that would give us cover, right? No. Sadly, that looks like a negative. Alright, well, as much as I would have liked to do that, I think we're going to have to say no. Is this... one of these... one on the left is... Wordstone. I don't really give too many shits about the chest, to be perfectly honest. I might look at it anyway, but I don't care that much about the chest. Ooh, a cluster. Nice.
Objectives updated.
Nice. Totally down. Ow, you took damage. That's like the worst of all the effects. Well, that's 4 of the 9, so we're more than halfway there. So I am pleased with that. Ooh, I will take gold. That does, you know, take up an inventory slot, but I will take the gold because that is actually pretty damn good for us. To be perfectly honest. I'm trying to make sure I don't hit a fucking trap or some stupid shit. I'm pissed as crap if I hit a stupid trap. The fuck is that? Why does it look like another thing? Oh, because there is another one. Oh, okay. I did not think there was another, another thing here. Alright, you still have 3 points. What could I do with those 3 points? I could move over and loot their thing. You can give them problems. There is words done right there, but you can pick that up. And that would give us 5, 6, 7, 8. If we can pick all those up. And then 9, that gives us the 50% that we need. And then, unfortunately, we're probably not going to be able to get to the others because we simply don't have the time to do it. Unless we can wipe out enough of their people that it frees up a couple of my guys to solely be able to go on a scouting spree, like, before we kill the leader. Because obviously once we kill the leader, then it's just game over, but if we can manage to do that before their leader gets free, maybe. Maybe we can do something with it. Not really gonna hold my breath, but you never know. It's a possibility. I wish I could attack this dude, but you will not be able to. Because of where he's positioned, you can't get to him. This guy's gonna come for us, I know he is. So we could definitely get over here and loot stuff if we wanted. Or I could send you the other direction and try to come down and like help attack this guy. Which I probably should do because these two are not very high damage. And we don't have the benefit of this guy having been stunned. So probably should do that. The problem is if they try to come over here and engage her, she's going to be in trouble because she cannot really fight very effectively by herself. Like, that's not really her job. Because if we lose the leader, we're screwed, so eh. I don't know. I don't really know what I want to do. I don't really know what I want to do here. Pillage their cart. Don't really want to pillage their cart, to be honest with you. Let's see. Let's see, if we go the other direction. If we go the other direction, can we get somewhere that would be useful to us? I don't want to look in that either, because that will also... Okay, so you can charge in on this guy if we come over here. I think we do that, because we need to gain up on this dude and try to kill him. Because this will free up a bunch of our people. Because this will free up kind of 3 of our guys, and if we can do that... Because he's gonna go, but who knows where he'll go. You are a ranged dude, so you won't come into close contact with me. So I'm not too worried about that. So really, you're just the concern. There's a good chance this guy's actually gonna be dead, because you might be able to kill him. Well, probably not, but maybe. Maybe. Do we charge? Fuck it, I think we charge. I think we charge, because we need the extra damage on this guy. Kind of reluctant to do it, but we need the extra damage, so we're gonna go for it. I suppose you can get some sort of other attack on this guy. No, unfortunately, it doesn't look again. Oh, you got stunned! Excellent! Sweet! That just means we get free damage on this dude. Okay, hold on. Hold on. So that's loot. We don't want that. Although we could probably pick it up, but maybe I'll check it and see if there's gold in there, because that's the main thing that I'm looking for as far as loot goes. Though you only have two slots. No, I'm not going to do it. I would like that gold, not going to lie, but... you only have two slots, and we need the Wordstone.
Objectives updated.
We need Wordstone. It's more important. So, damn it! Fuck you, game. Seriously, two times in a row. Screw you. Okay, nothing in there. I'm trying to figure out where the other crystal is. Because there is another crystal somewhere. That's outside. Which is not a bad idea, mind, but I'm looking for the other crystal. There it is. Where's our other person? Oh no, you're outside. Nah, I don't want that. If we ignore the crystal, can we get to where we could attack this guy? Could. Possibly. We need to get to right here to be able to charge on you. I don't think we're going to be able to do it if we pick up this crystal. Although maybe. Maybe. Because we do have 2 points left. Fuck it, we're gonna give it a shot. Look, crystal cluster. Excellent.
Objectives updated.
Excellent. Please don't do more damage to me. Oh, it actually gave us a buff. Okay, cool. What did it do? Ranged and melee resistance. Mm. Alright. I mean, that's cool. I'm down. I am down. Not necessarily what I wanted, but I'll take it. Okay, let's wreck this dude's face! Surprise, son! And you can't attack him with a normal attack, but you can comet him in the face. So, I'll take it. Oh, and you missed. Crap. Oh! Dude, what just happened? Dude, the judgment went off, and it stunned the guy. That is hilarious. That is hilarious. That is great. That is so great. I love that. Which one are you? Okay. So somewhere. It was basically either right on top of us or right underneath of us is a Wordstone thing. Let's look upstairs first. Oh, unfortunately, it's upstairs. Oh, but so are you. So. I don't really want to fight you, though. I don't want anything to do with you. I wanted you to come out and help with the other fight outside. I don't like that. I don't like this guy's upstairs, and I don't think I'm going to be able to do anything about him. Not a fan of that.
Objectives right. Updated.
That gets us to 7 of 9. 7 of 9. Star Trek, anyone? Deep Space not Deep Space Nine. Which one was that? Okay, so they have another person up above there. I don't like that. I don't like that they have a person above us. It's not good. He's not good. No. He's not good at all. Oh, oh, oh! I not get a charge off? Don't have enough distance? Don't have enough distance. Most unfortunate. Most unfortunate, because that would have actually let us do more damage. You know, can I hit him twice? Because he's stunned, so shouldn't we have a guaranteed hit chance to hit this dude? Like, really? I think you can attack twice if I don't do a thing. Yeah, he's automatically hit. Sweet. Oh, and you got a critical, too. That's cool. Yeah, so you gotta attack twice. That's good. Totally down. Wreck his face. Wreck his face off. Hells yeah. Pound on that dude. Man, we did some real fucking damage to them this turn. That actually hurt. I don't like that they did that much damage to you. What are you doing, dumbass? Oh, you're being stupid. Oh, okay. Ow. That hurt. Not good. Okay, what's this guy gonna do? I hope to hell he does not. God damn it. No, don't go over there or get stuck on your thing. Go ahead and get stuck in your cart. I'm totally down for that. The AI has real problems getting around the carts. Like, they're just really stupid when it comes to carts. They're like, oh, look at me. I can ram my face repeatedly into the cart because I'm successful like that. Yeah. This dude's just getting wailed on. He's just standing here like, I'm stupid. Yes, yes you are. And you're just going to get smashed in the face 1,000 times over. Surprise! You shouldn't have tried to run, because that was a poor decision. We got to attack you for free. And you didn't actually get to really go anywhere, so... it was a really poor decision on your part. Totally okay with it. Okay. You have heavy armor, so you are not, unfortunately, going to be able to move very far. I will not be able to pick up this stuff with you and actually have you accomplish anything, so I think I'm not going to do that. And instead, we will just come after this guy. Like, I would have loved to go pick up that stuff, but I think at the end of the day, it is better if we simply pursue. Pursue! And wreck your face! Rah! Oh, goddammit. Seriously? He rolled a 4. On a 14. Goddammit. That is some bullshit. That is some bullshit. Definitely some bullshit. Okay, well. Surprise! Use the dead! Use the dead. Okay, where are you? And what goodies can we possibly do with you? Go rob the cart. I think we're gonna do that. Go rob the cart. I like this plan. See what this guy has to loot, if anything. Nah. Not a fan. Are you fucking serious? Are you serious? This bitch is in the way. Are you serious? God damn it. God damn it. I guess we can go up top and try to... oh. What the schnuggies? Oh, I guess I did know about you, actually. If I still had attack on you, I would totally hit you in the back here, but... unfortunately, we don't. I mean, can I even accomplish anything then? With you? really don't think I can. Because I don't think I have enough movement now to get anywhere. No. No, I don't. No, I don't. Alright, Will. In that case... Now, we can't do, like, delay or anything, so there's no point. It's not gonna do anything for us. I guess we could go try and pick up that one loot. The chest that's over here. Because you can't do anything else. Not useful, anyway. Light armor. I guess. I'm really torn on that. I mean, we do have some people that don't have armor, but I don't necessarily want them to have armor. Like, you have don't have armor, but I don't necessarily want you to. So... It's not necessarily something that I want. Try and stand where you would, he would have difficulty shooting you, but he might try it.
A new round has started.
Yeah, so you're gonna waste a lot of your... Oh, you just failed your all-alone thing, so never mind. You just sit there and stare at us, essentially. Oh, shit. Not good. Ow. I didn't actually think he'd be able to get all the way over here. It's bad. Which idiot is this? Oh, it's the one we don't know where the hell he is. What the fuck is this guy doing? He just ran a circle around the building. What the... Okay. Whatever, dude. You have fun with that. Let me know how that goes for you. Let me know how that goes for you. How much health does this guy have left? Enough that we might be able to kill him. No, actually. I want to go up top. I want you to head up top and try to attack the dude up here. Although, there is that guy out there. We have three... Actually, we have four people to their two. But... No, go up top. This guy is a close combat person. He's going to fare very poorly versus your melee capabilities. Especially because you're going to damn near be able to kill him in one hit. Well, maybe not one hit, but you get the idea. You're gonna do a hell of a lot of damage to him. Really easily. My problem is, I won't be able to gain up on the guy at all. Because of where he's placed. We just won't be able to hit him. Is the extra damage worth it? I think it is. Surprise! Ooh, you got stunned! Oh, it was definitely worth it then. Okay. Okay, that was definitely worth it. You getting stunned made that very worthwhile. He's also kind of stuck there. He's also kind of stuck there. Yeah, okay. Let's do this. Let us do these. So you can shoot and reload. Not him. Why are you trying to shoot him? Why can't you shoot the dude who's literally in front of your face? Are you fucking stupid? Are you idiotic right now? Should there be, like, a point-blank, like, bonus to shooting this guy, because you're literally in front of him? Whatever. Oh, kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, god. God damn it. Are you fucking serious? This might be worth it, actually. Because it would buff all of our people. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. If you lose out on an ability to take an attack on this guy... Oh, okay, that actually might have been worth it then. Are you fucking serious? Fucking really? Like, really? I might have killed him if you had fucking not been an idiot. Alright, trigger courage just because I don't want you guys to run because that would be bad. And then go to parry, I guess. You might be able to do a... If he attacks you, you might be able to do a... you can attack him twice, or you can do a buff and attack. I think you're better off trying to attack him twice. You might kill him, and then you might can attack the other guy if you do. Or you can just kill this guy. You know, whatever works. God damn it, game! Fuck you! Close to dead is this guy? Not close enough. Alright, I think it's actually better if you walk up on him, try and hit him once, and then you can hit him again for another attack. Not only do you have a better chance of success, but you get to attack him twice with your more damaging attacks. Probably better. Probably better. So I'll take it. No. Oh, man. Try to attack this dude or attack this guy. No, remove damage. Don't like that this guy's here. Problem is, I don't think I can even disengage, because now this asshole's over here, and he'll just immediately engage on you again. Fuck it. Wail on his face. See, you are badly hurt, and I don't like that you're so badly hurt, but... Fortunately, I don't know that there's a whole lot I can do about it. Wait, what? Why? Go ahead and... Alright. I guess. I mean, I don't know where you think you're going, but... Sure. You know, he's so close to being dead, don't even bother with the charge, just... You have a better chance of hitting him if you just walk up to him, so. Yeah! Good night. You're stupid. Thanks for coming. Okay, you have good movement, so you need to go pick up Wordstone. That means that's like your mission next turn. I'm going to try and get you over here where you can do something. I don't really know precisely where I'm going to send you, but... Is it better to go this way? No, that's a trap. Don't go that way. Don't go that way, it's a trap. Use the trap. Don't go that way. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, man, oh, man. This is gonna be a trap, which is less than ideal. Don't want to walk on the trap. Please avoid the trap. God damn it. God damn it. What did it do? Oh, just drop magic resistance. That's fine. That's fine. It's not that big a deal. Alright, so the big hit, but less damage, or the better chance to hit, but less damage. No, I think we take the big hit. Hit it, please! Yes! Too bad you didn't stun him, because that would have been great. But alas, you didn't. It's fine, though. How's it going, buddy? Oh.
A new round has started.
You're gonna do your thing. Ow. Son of a beach. Good that you're actually dividing your attacks, actually. I'm okay with this. Actually okay with this. I'd rather you do that than focus all your attention on my person. Oh, this guy's gonna be able to attack my ranged character. No! No! Oh, we missed. Oh, we missed. Thank God. Oh, man. That's not good. That's no good. That's not good at all. Alright. Damn. Get wrecked, son. Well, you have enough to disengage. This is really not much point in doing that, though. We'll probably beat him in close combat, because he's really not... It's not his thing. He's not a close combat character. I could disengage and shoot this dude in his face. Or shoot the other guy in his face, perhaps. It is a potential thing that we could do. And maybe that's what we should do, actually, because you are really not... Like, you're gonna get ganged up on over here. Yeah, I think we just disengage. I think we just leave you, because I don't think I like the potential outcome of trying to fight these guys, to be honest with you. So, rather than do that... Oh, actually, hold on. Go back. I has plan. Go all the way back. Go back to the very beginning. Go back to the very first spot. Set a trap. Guys, have fun with that. Let me know how that goes for you. Probably poorly. One could only hope. Now I'm gonna giggle and run away. Kind of. Sort of. Yeah.
Sounds about right. Objectives updated.
Okay, so... Let's see, we're at 8 of 9, so we actually are not doing too bad. Like, I can keep running and try to pick up some more Wordstone with you, which is not necessarily a bad idea. Well, we could have you go pick some up, which I think I'm going to do anyway, but I know it's a small piece, so maybe we'll see if one of these is a bigger one. I'm gonna have you run down and try to help out with this big furball down here. That trap may kill him if it goes off. One can hope. It will hurt him. And we just need to vacate before, Yeah, fuck it. I think I'm just gonna have you go look for some Wordstone. Perfectly honest with you. Although you're not going to get as far away as I would have liked. You put yourself back behind this thing. Why? Because it forces them to... Oh, you know what also might be a good idea? Is there a place that I can put you where he's going to have to be forced to walk on a trap in order to get to you? Because if we could do that, that could be useful. You like over here, and then you're kind of backed up by these two if they come over this way. Okay, yeah, do that. There. Like it. I like it. I do. I want to draw this guy. Do I just walk in on him? Oh, fuck it, I think we just walk in on him. Crap. Hoping to avoid that. That is what I was hoping to avoid. You did some damage to me, I'll give you that. What exactly did you do? 48. Wow. Ow. That hurt. It's fine, whatever. For ultimately more than you did to me, so. So I will win that exchange, but it will be a painful exchange. Well, I'll probably win that exchange anyway. Most likely. Go ahead and trigger your courage just in case. I don't know if that really will be useful to us, but then again it might, who knows. I do have a healing potion that I could use if I really need it. I would rather not. Definitely would rather not, but we can if we need to. Okay, let me go up the passage here to try and find another word stone. Because I think you have inventory. Wait. Nope, 3 out of 3. Crap. Never mind, I lied. You can't, because you have no inventory space. Shit. Okay, well then. Okay, so we don't have inventory space, so that's not good. But... Shoot. I'm a little leery this guy's gonna chase you, so we could try to block him. Do I really want to do that, though? And I probably should, but do I want to? Crap, I was really kind of counting on you being able to pick up some loot, but the fact that you can't, it does kind of mess me up a little bit. I don't necessarily want to come over here, actually, because if we come over here and trigger this trap, that's going to go... I will be very unhappy. We'll be very unhappy if I trigger that trap, so maybe don't do that. Maybe don't. Maybe that's not the smartest of ideas. I really think I should have one of you back her up, because I don't know what kind of shape she's really going to be in if we don't. I mean, I can call it Sigmar here, but that's not really... It's not really the most useful of options. I don't know what to fucking do here, because I really can't do what I wanted to do, to be honest with you. And you don't have quite enough movement to do much of anything else, is the problem. You don't really have the movement that I would need to do, like, the other things that I would want to do. can't quite get you there to be able to loot. I don't really want to be near the damn trap anyway, because you will be hurt by it. Fuck, man, I don't know what to do here, because I really don't want to, Alright, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna set you an ambush. That way if the idiot comes over here and tries to attack our person, we can catch him. I guess. I don't like it, but she is badly hurt. I don't want them to be able to get close enough to engage us, so I suppose that is... At the end of the day, I suppose that is the better option. I don't really want to... Well, I guess I need to, actually. I don't really want to kill their leader here, though, is the problem. But... Maybe kill their other dude first. Try and kill their other guy first. Also, ganging up on him here will force him to do an all-alone check, so maybe he'll fail it. Maybe he'll fail it. Should be good for us. That would help. If he fails it... Ow. You're gonna lose that exchange, buddy. I'll do a lot more damage than you do. What you gonna do, friend? That was a pointless adventure. It was definitely a pointless venture, because you didn't even do anything. Dumbass. Alright, I think I need to break off with you, because you are too badly hurt to stay here and fight. So what does it take to, Oh, can you not disengage? Why can you not disengage? That's not good. Why can you not disengage? God damn it. God damn it. Dag nabbit. Alright, well, I'm gonna delay with you then. Since you apparently can't disengage for some reason. Which I don't really know why. There is the all alone fail. Oh, and he gets stuck too, so he couldn't even retreat. Good! Suck it! Fuck, I really need to get more Wordstone. Damn it, man. Can you get close enough to get into the fight with any of these guys? Fuck my life. No, you can't, apparently. Is that the most efficient path? You're really close to being able to charge, I think. But you're not quite there. If this person wasn't here, I might have been able to charge in on the leader, but... They are, so you can't. And you are so slow that you'll never be able to get to anything else to be useful for any other purpose. Really. So, I mean... Whatever. Fine. I don't like it, but fine. So why can't you the other person disengage? That's annoying. Come on, stun him! Damn it. This guy's going to kill our person. Why can you not disengage? You douche. Stun. Fuck. Well, maybe you'll dodge. Maybe he'll try and attack you and you'll dodge.
A new round.
Or he'll just fail all along check. That's even better. Never mind. Even better. Yeah, come over here and play, friend. How you doing, buddy? Ow. How you doing even more? This is gonna go badly for you if you haven't figured it out yet. You probably shouldn't have done this. You probably shouldn't have come over here. Just saying, you probably shouldn't have come over here. You're gonna lose this fight too. Like, all you guys are just losing all your fights here. Like, you're just getting wrecked. You're all just getting wrecked. We need to complete our secondary objective that is more important right now than... actually, hold on. Hold on. Can I go back now? Of course I can. Why would I be able to go back? That would make sense. I wanted to stop and check and see if I could find another, like, a bigger word stone. What are you? Are you a cluster? So I'd rather have a cluster, obviously, for obvious reasons, but... Rather have a cluster for obvious reasons. We can't get to it. Shit. And that doesn't look like a cluster anyway, so... Looks the same as this one. Try not to step on the thing there. You're gonna make me step on the thing, aren't you? Well, fuck you too, game. Well, apparently it doesn't do anything. Oh yeah, you're immune to traps! I forgot about that. You are immune to traps. I did forget about this. Alright, so there's objective the objective complete. Whatever, it needs to be done, so I don't really care that much. I would have liked to have you... Oh, you can actually shoot from here. Not with a very good chance, but fuck it, we'll take it. You missed. You almost hit him. Well, it wasn't a bad attempt. Good try. Good try. I'm down. You tried. You failed, but you tried. Let's wail on this dude. We've succeeded in the secondary objective now, so I'm actually okay with finishing the match. In fact, I want to finish the match at this point. Yeah, kill the snipers. There we go. So do the courage thing. Not that we really need it, but why the hell not? And... how much inventory space do you have? Okay. Well, if by some chance dude survives long enough, we might be able to go pick up a little bit more stuff. Not gonna hold my breath on that one at all. Better, I think, to just walk up on him and hit him. What the shit? Oh, combat focus. Right. He's actually just gonna die if we hit him here. He was probably going to die. Oh, okay, I missed. Congratulations, you get to live! For a second. Not very long. Just for a moment. Even so, congratulations! You're alive! Probably not for long! Same could be said for you. Man, if that bullet had hit this guy, he'd be dead now. That sucks. Oh well. Oh, they almost crowded there. They succeeded in their thing, but not by much. Can you disengage now? You can. If I don't attack the guy, I don't think he can kill anybody. I don't think, anyway. How are you looking? No, you shouldn't be able to kill anybody. Well, I don't know. He does a lot of damage, so he could potentially kill you. He'd have to, like, hit you max damage on two attacks to be able to do it. I'm considering if I should retreat from this dude and try and get a little bit more Wordstone. The problem is, nobody who has inventory space to pick any of it up is anywhere even vaguely in the area. Like, not even close. So, like, is it worth even bothering? Probably not. I am going to disengage with you, though, because if we miss with everybody else, we don't want you to get hit. I don't want you to die, so I will disengage with you. And actually, you know what? Oh, no, can't get there. Never mind. So just come over here and go into dodge. It's exceedingly unlikely that anyone will be able to do anything to you. That's their one archer over there who's just kind of lost. Maybe he'll blow himself up with the trap that we set. Or maybe not. One could hope. Apparently, hoping would not get you very far. But we could have hoped. We could have hoped. I was hoping you could get over there and maybe attack that dude. But sadly, it doesn't look like you can. Fuck it. Just kill him. I think that means that they will now automatically fail their thing, though, because I don't think they have any means to pass it at this point. I think that automatically means they fail because they can't not fail, essentially. So let's pillage their cart, see what they have. Ooh, gold. I will take that. And then you just have to end your turn, because I can't do anything else.
A new round has started.
And we failed our route test, so we win. There we go. We will quickly try to run through the stuff. Gain some little bit of extra Wordstone. Did get a fair amount of gold. And quite a bit of money, or quite a bit of a Wordstone, so that's cool. Gain, of course, the extra XP for the objectives. We took out 5 of their 8 people. They didn't do any of ours, so we wrecked their faces. Damage on allies. What? What you all about? What the hell are you on about? Damage on allies. What are you talking about? Oh.
The faithful need never fear defeat.
No.
For great Sigmar's strength.
Your casting fail
them.
On your spell, maybe? I'm not sure. I don't understand entirely what that means, but whatever. Whatever.
Task completed. Nice program.
Alright, so we have more points for you. More spell points and skill points, which I don't have money to fucking spend. We gained extra experience for the underdog bonus, and we got a decisive victory. We just got tons of experience on this level.
The gods are with you.
Tons of experience on this level. You gained another offense point. Sweet. I don't think it's going to do anything for you, though, but even so, cool. Cool, nevertheless.
Remarkable.
Extra skill points on you, that's good. Only 1 point out of all that.
Outstanding.
Huh. Alright. Our most valuable warrior, apparently. You say so. She got a lot of shit. Oh, she gets spells? Alright. Cool. We got so much fucking experience. Man, you were so close to being able to level. If you'd taken one more dude out, you would have been able to level. Oh well. So nobody even got hurt. Nice. We have a lot of upkeep, but we actually made enough money out of that to... Oh, 63 gold crowns. So actually, we made more money than our upkeep out of the mission, so that's good. Actually got to go on a mission and make money. Because, you know, that's apparently a thing. But I will see you in the next episode. Take it easy, and have a good day. Bye-bye, folks.